Today marks 35 years since the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster. It happened just 73 seconds into the flight, January 28, 1986. All seven people on board the shuttle were killed, including Christa McAuliffe, who was set to become the first teacher in space, as well as Commander Dick Scobee, Gregory Jarvis, Ronald McNair, Ellison Onizuka, Judy Resnick, and co-pilot Michael J. Smith. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.